Welcome back to Animonex Figure Channel. So today we have some figure preview from Hasbro and McFarlane Toys, as they announced new Marvel Legends series Baron Zemo and Arnim Zola Amazon exclusive and DC Multiverse GLA Build a Figure Plastic Man. Before we start, let's hit the intro first. First, let's take a look for Baron Zemo. In this version, he has an unmasked extra head, not so handsome like they did in MCU version, but this gives you more villain vibe. Comes in a purple iconic custom with a big golden belt and a brown boots. For the accessories, they give you a ton of it, like 4 extra hands, and then weaponry such as a gun and a sword. The best gimmick for this figure is you can remove those white scarf, because I think that scarf block his neck movement. Next, move on to Arnim Zola. No extra hands for this figure. Instead, they give you one extra head and one pink remote. I really like what they did on the chest area, a printed face from an old comic book, covered with a clear part to make more comical accurate, such a detail. Baron Zemo and Arnim Zola sold as set exclusive on Amazon for $49.99 and released on June 2024. I put the official link on description box. Now, for McFarlane DC Multiverse GLA Build a Figure Plastic Man. We start from Superman Blue. It has a nice combination color, sky blue and white for the logo. Comes with a 4 clear effect to show his electricity power. No extra hands, just that close fits as default. A main body of Plastic Man as built a figure part. Without this, there is no Plastic Man. Next one is Batman. No way McFarlane makes a DC Multiverse figure without a new Batman figure. Just impossible. This one have a black asphalt color body with wet effect, a rubber cap and a bright yellow logo and utility belt. A main accessory is a grappling gun without any extra hands. But for Plastic Man parts, there's a two head which you can choose to. A long hands part, because this is a Batman. So the main part all on this figure. Next, we have a Aquaman. This one comes wearing a half silver armor and a hook hand. A famous variant of Aquaman. Saw him back then in the animated series. Don't forget his long blonde hair and full beard. But I hope that long hair don't limit his neck movement. Also, they print that fish scales design on the side of his pants. It's a nice job to add more details. No accessory whatsoever, just a hands part for Plastic Man. And the last is John Stewart Green Lantern. You can see his texture for his costume, not just a plain plastic material. Also a nice face design. Too bad this one don't have any extra hands, only a 2 clear effect parts. Collect parts included as a part of Plastic Man. Collect them all to build the figure. You can buy those figures at $24.99 each. But if you want to buy a set, it costs only $84.96. Don't worry, I put the official link below in description box. Okay, that's for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment below what figure from this episode you want to add to your collection. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you on the another episode. And goodbye.